Let's see. Some time ago, I got a gift of a free carport thing, but the fabric kind of decayed, so I disassembled it and then sent the frame over to my daughter's house. And we were going to make a greenhouse out of it, but now she has to move, so I had to move it back here. So I have new plans for at least the frame of it. Stay tuned. Folks, welcome back to Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. I got the frame for a carport that I got as a gift from my mother-in-law and father-in-law about 3 years ago. Well, anyway, it lasted 2 years. The fabric decayed from the sun. So we're going to reassemble this today. And I'm also going to try to repair as much as I can the fabric. So let's get this job going. And set this thing on top of the wood. Thank you. a nut and a washer, and I want the bolt to be able to penetrate through to the other side. Put that through, put the washer on, and thread the nut on. Then tighten it down with my socket wrench. Put a handle on, center it on that board. Coffee's still hot. It's been sitting out there for about 5 hours. Still hot. My wife thinks my tractor is sexy.
Nice. Oh, I can stand up in here. All right. Think skinny thoughts. Think skinny. Wait a minute. I don't need to think skinny thoughts. I am skinny now. Yeehaw. The tractor has a new home. Another masterpiece from my artistic talents. Yeah. I am so pleased this turned out the way it did. It's nice and sturdy. It's gonna keep the rain off the tractor. And now I just have to learn all the service points around the tractor, the lubrication. I gotta order a set of filters, collect the lubricants, all the oils and fluids, and then go through and learn maintenance on this tractor so I can get a nice long life on it. So, yeah, this is great. I do have a combination paddle lock for my investment to protect it and my tools. So I gotta rethink the screws on the hasp. I may end up just going with carriage bolts on the hasp also. That way somebody can come in with a crowbar and just pry that right on out. Because what do they say about locks? A lock is only good for keeping an honest person honest. If a crook wants to get into something, he's gonna get in. The tractor barn is done. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. This is Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. We're a frugal homestead tucked high in the Cascade Ranges of the Pacific Northwest. I want to thank you guys for joining me. Hey, if you want to stay tuned for more episodes, I got some art projects I'm going to be doing here. We're getting ready for Christmas. Click that bell icon, and then you have to subscribe to make it work. And then click that share button. Sharing my videos on your social media platforms helps out the channel a lot. Another thing you can do, which helps us out, is give us a thumbs up, a like, if you like this program. That really helps. Now I gotta go down and clean up the carport and put things away. Now that I have more storage room, I can move the stuff up here. Anyway, please be safe. Always be kind. Hey, we'll see you guys in the next episode, all right? Bye-bye. The tractor barn's done. I am happy.